This is completely horrible in every conceivable way, and it is all I deserve in this life.
I was born to suffer.